Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
Come and get it, losers! Ha ha ha! You can't do that, Clyde! You're lost in time and space!
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are, asshole!
Army of Darkness, defend the fortress!
Craig! Craig, you're on my side!
You don't have authority anymore. The Keeper of the Stick said so.
This can't be happening.
God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Sorry, warriors and wizards. I'd love to invite you into my Fortress of Darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late. Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, Butters! Do you know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime!
Oh shit, it's past our bedtime?
Dude, I'm gonna get it!
Clyde, it's past your bedtime!
Ha ha! Hey, coming, Dad!
Hello, hello.
You missed the news. Looks like we're going to have the country's largest Taco Bell in our new town.
Mommy and Daddy spied on your Facebook page and saw that you're making lots of friends.
Why don't you tell us about them? No?
Okay, well, it's late, sweetie. Head on up to bed and I'll be there to tuck you in.
Are you trying to communicate? Your mother said get to bed. Now do it before you get grounded. Ouch!
Go on to bed, sweetie. I'll be up to say goodnight. Good night, my little gumdrop. Hope you're enjoying all the peace and quiet in our new home as much as we are.
Going straight up your ass.
chance right now, you're fucking dead! I wish I'd spent more time gathering underpants. Holy shit, run!
Sometimes feel like we should tell him the truth.
Why? So he can relive it all in his head? It's better that he can't remember.
But if he really has this gift, he's going to discover it again on his own anyway.
And then they'll try and use him for his gift and he'll become a weapon. They won't stop looking for him. We have to keep everything secret, even from him.
I'm so frazzled. Will you just make love to me?
Of course I will, darling.
Yeah! Fuck me!
Yeah!